See this problem. Fill in the blanks. A. The volume of the cube of side 1 cm is equal to dash meter cube. B. The surface area of a solid cylinder of radius 2 cm and height 10 cm is equal to dash millimeter square. C. A vehicle moving with a speed of 18 km per hour covers dash meters in 1 second. D. The relative density of lead is 11.3. Its density is dash gram per centimeter cube or kg per meter cube. Students, so our motive is for problem A, the volume of a cube of side 1 cm is equal to dash meter cube. So here we need to find out the volume of the cube where the side has been given. And in B, the surface area of a solid cylinder of radius 2 cm and height 10 cm is equal to dash millimeter square. So in first case we need to find out the volume in SI system, and in second case the surface area of a cylinder should be found in millimeter square, and in C case a vehicle moving with a speed of 18 km per hour covers dash meter in 1 second. So that means speed of the vehicle we need to find out in meter per second. And in D case the relative density of the lead is 11.3. We need to find out the density in gram per centimeter cube and as well as kg per meter cube. So density we need to find out in gram per centimeter cube as well as kg per meter cube. So these are our motives. Now come to investigation part. First problem, the side of the cube is given, that is equal to 1 centimeter. We need to find out the volume in terms of SI system. We need to convert this quantity in terms of SI system. So it will become 1 into 10 to the power of minus 2 meter. And for B case, the surface area of a solid cylinder of radius 2 centimeters. So radius is given, R is equal to 2 centimeters. So that is equal to, here we need to find out in millimeter square. So here 20 millimeters. And H, height is equal to 10 centimeters. That is equal to 100 millimeters. And in third case, the speed V is equal to 18 km/h. That means kilometer per hour. We need to find out in meter per second. And in D case, the relative density is given. RD is equal to 11.3. We need to find out the density of the lead in terms of gram per centimeter cube or kg per meter cube. So these are the quantities that are given. Now come to the resolving part. For A, the volume of the cylinder V is equal to S cube. So here it is a cube and each side is given and the volume is S cube. That is equal to, S is 10 to the power of minus 2 meter. So 10 to the power of minus 2 whole cube meter cube. That is equal to 10 to the power of minus 6 meter cube is the volume of the cube whose side is 1 centimeter. Now come to the part B. Here we need to find out the surface area of a solid cylinder. The shape of the solid cylinder will be like this, and it has two circular surfaces here and one rolling surface. So we need to find out the total surface area. So this circular surface has a radius R and an end-to-end distance which is called as height of the cylinder H. These two are given. So we need to find out the surface area of the solid cylinder. That is equal to, two circular surfaces are there, so it is 2 into pi r square plus, and one rolling surface which can be taken as 2 pi r into h. If you take out 2 pi r as common, you will get r plus h here, r plus h times 2 pi r. So this is the total surface area of a cylinder. If you substitute the given values here, 2 pi into r is 20 and into 20 plus 100. So you will get 2 pi into 20 into 120. That is equal to, this is 40, 40 12s. So 4800 pi millimeter square. So this is the total surface area of a solid cylinder. Now come to the third one. In C, the speed of the car is given, that is 18 km per hour. So there is a shortcut, but I'll tell you the direct way. So here 18 kilometer per hour. Now we need to convert into SI system. So 18 into per kilometer, I have 1000 meters, divided by per hour, I have 3600 seconds. So two zeros cancel, 18 ones, 18 two, two ones, two fives. That is equal to 5 meter per second. The shortcut is
For every value which is given in kilometer per hour, you need to multiply with 5 by 18, so it will be converted into meter per second. So this is the shortcut. So now come to the D part. The relative density of the lead is given, that is 11.3, and every relative density would be defined as the density of the substance divided by density of water. The ratio between density of substance with the density of water is called relative density, or density of substance is equal to relative density into density of water. The density of water in CGS system is 1 gram per centimeter cube. The density of water in SI system is 1000 kg per meter cube. So density of substance in CGS system is equal to 11.3 into 1 gram per centimeter cube. So that is equal to 11.3 gram per centimeter cube is the density of lead in CGS system. Now density of substance in SI system is equal to 11.3 into 10 to the power of 3 kg per meter cube. This is equal to 11,300 kg per meter cube is the density of lead in SI system.